What's up? I'm working on the cheap Porsche. Let's see. I'm kind of calling this like the low buck Porsche or the cheap Porsche or just my broke ass Porsche, whatever you want to call it. I made the hinges from scratch. I had to do a ton of body stuff like reinforcements because it's a fiberglass like race body, almost like a kit car. So it just had cracks everywhere. So I've been fixing all those. But I went to do the handles. The door handles are like $400 each. I need two of them. Well, I'm not doing that. That kind of defeats the whole purpose of having a, you know, a low buck build. And I'm not putting that much money in this thing anyway. If it was a real, you know, steel 930, first off, it'd be worth $100,000, so I probably wouldn't be cutting it up anyway. But if it was, then I would understand buying all the right shit. This one's just for fun. This one's just for goofing off, you know. So, I got some cheapy hinges. Just, you know, like random, it's like a tractor latch, essentially. But I got to do a ton of modifications to make them fit and make them work, and then make them bolt on as well because they, I think they're originally riveted on, which that's not going to work at all, obviously. So, got a lot of work to do. Let's figure this shit out. If I get them too hot, the springs will just, you know, they won't have any spring to them. Luckily, I ran over there and dunked it in water fast enough. It's still good. That could have been expensive.